Arteon. Sporty elegance meets spaciousness and comfort. The five-door fastback captivates with a unique and vanguard design. The new Volkswagen face with full LED front lights and encompassing bonnet. A stretched, emotional sculpture with classic GT lines. And a masculine, dynamic look and feel due to its 20-inch wheels. The Arteon combines style with functionality. The top-hinged tailgate underlines the elegant car silhouette and improves everyday suitability. The masculine and dynamic appearance of the outside holds even more luggage space on the inside. The Arteon offers excellent room comfort and seating capacity thanks to the long wheelbase. The vehicle is equipped with the newest generation of assistance systems to provide more safety. More safety for other road users, but also more safety for the driver, for instance, in case of an emergency. The interior also impresses with its premium level appearance, rationality clothed in emotions. Typical Volkswagen. Intuitive usability welcomes every driver. Moreover, the active info display and the center console can be adapted to individual preferences. The 9.2-inch capacitive screen forms the heart of the entertainment system. CarNet and App Connect keep the customer connected with the community. The first continuously adjustable adaptive suspension system offers maximum individualization for any driving condition. Ladies and gentlemen, the Volkswagen Arteon.
Wow, how the time flies. 12 months have just gone by in a flash. And here we are all again at the International Motor Show in Geneva. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to our Volkswagen stand. As you can see, I'm not alone on the stage, but standing right next to our show highlight, the Arteon. Only 2 years ago, it was the spectacular show car of the Geneva Motor Show, a fastback from Volkswagen that has already won the first design awards at the show. Enthusiasm for the model was tremendous. Not only then at the show, but also the response generated by your reports was very positive. So the ball was clearly in our court. And now today, only 2 years later, I can give you the essential details on the Arteon, our production model. First of all, the car looks simply great. It both arouses emotions and creates desirability. It's hardly surprising, though, as many of the details of the show car has in fact made it into real production. The Arteon is Volkswagen's new top-of-the-line model. Increased wheelbase, length, and width all place it above the Passat. And it is precisely this good blend of emotional design, size, and utility that makes it a clever alternative in the upper midsize and business class segment. Advanced sales are due to start on 9th of March. So here's a brief roundup. It's a perfect car for people who appreciate both great style and great value for money. Until now, customers had to make a choice. It was either or. The Arteon now offers both. That is how we are challenging the premium car makers without becoming one ourselves. And this is precisely the point that will continue to push the Volkswagen brand ahead in the future. You will, of course, also experience, and not just in the Arteon, the next phase of the current development in partial autonomous driving and a level of connectivity that allows our cars to operate on the road actively instead of being just reactively. It is more important than ever to create the must-have factor for our future models. And I can assure that Herbert Diess will still have more exciting information for you on your press conference, on our press conference tomorrow. Please keep in mind to keep the material embargoed until 6 o'clock this evening. But for now, may I ask you to come up to the front and embark on your first Geneva 2017 experience. Thank you very much.